So guys, the reason why I'm doing this video is to show you what yam can do to your skin, especially white yam. So it's like I was peeling the yam and a little piece catch my hand right there where you see a lot of bumps, and then it have irritation after that. So this is like 3 days now this has been on my hand. So I'm going to use some creams like hydrocortisone and things to get this off, and then I'll show you afterwards.